Well, the answer is a fraction of every day. Tough crowd. All right. So mathematicians use three categories to describe fractions. Proper, improper, and mixed. Fractions that are greater than zero, but less than one are called.
You were the one that painted Yolanda's locker.
Proper fractions.
Maybe.
In proper fractions.
I'm Courtney. Greater,
less.
Cameron.
I know. I mean, I'm new here, so I'm trying to learn everyone's name. And since ours both started with C, it was easy to remember.
Welcome to Blue Valley, Courtney.
Is an M. This is algebra, not the dating game.
What's the dating game?